Billy Ray.
No!
Hold her, Billy Ray. You're my brother. Take hold of her.
No, I don't want to. She's a sweet little moonbeam on her way to some dark mountain. Her light about to leave her dark as fate. Hold her, Billy Ray.
She won't be here in the morning. Jerry. Maybe, Jerry, it's time that you moved off this mountain. Mary Beth has sank into the deep water, Jerry. That little piece of happiness that I dreamed with Mary Beth, that little piece of happiness is dark as the bottom of time now, Jerry. Where everything is dead. Everything I once loved is dead, Jerry. Jerry, please, you and the baby, come live with me just for a while. Jerry, we're family. And this is what you've always wanted, Jerry. It'll only be for a little while.
Thank you, Billy Ray. But you know I could never do that.
Look at that moon outside there, Billy Ray. Bright, ain't it? As bright as loving somebody, Jack. Did I just dream? After Mama died, did I just fall into some imagination like I'd done when I was a young boy? And dreamed that the eyes of that woman opened upon me, and I was somebody from, I don't know, some other unearthly world, somebody worth, I don't know, worth seeing or... Brother, did I dream that I got married?
Jerry.
I had this child.
How's the baby, Jerry?
She's not gonna be here in the morning, is she, Billy Ray? Hold her. Your arms are strong.
She won't be here tomorrow, Jerry, sweet brother,
thank you for letting me hold you, sweet baby.
We've come for the baby, Billy Ray.
You come for the baby.
Just give us that baby, lawyer man.
And who are you?
That's beside the point. These men are now in my employ. I do create jobs, you know.
I say again, who are you?
Why, you see this mountain?
Yes.
The trees, the woods, the pond.
Yes.
It's all in darkness. I am the one you have been waiting for, Billy Ray Haynes, attorney at law.
We come for the baby, Jerry.
Come on out of the house, Jerry. Don't make me come in there and steal her, Jerry, old boy. It's the end times. At least for you.
All right, Jerry. Hand me the baby.
Come on now, let's not make a scene. This isn't television. It's not reality TV.
What is it then?
This is your life, Jerry. Hand me the baby. All right, hand me the baby, and then you can live out the rest of your days in peace, and all alone.
I don't want to be alone.
But you will be, of course, once the child is nothing but air and water. You'll be all alone. Well now, Jerry, you never really were at Woodstock, were you?
I was there.
Oh, and what did you see at Woodstock?
I saw everything I ever wanted to see. I saw human skin, beautiful human bodies. I saw rain falling down and people making love next to a pond like it was a natural thing. I saw beautiful human babies. And old women and old men. Up there floating on those clouds over the 500,000. Like they died happy listening to that music and on their way to heaven. I saw peace, love, joy. And then it all disappeared.
Come on, Jerry, you were never there.
No. No, you were never there.
You boys go on home. I want to talk to Jerry alone.
Alright, Jerry. It's time. Alright. I'll tell you what let's do. You give me the baby. I have plans for her. And I'll give you Woodstock one more time. Peace, love, joy.
What's the extra charges?
Oh,
The extra charges. Well, they're in the standard contract.
Let me keep her. One more night. This night. And in the morning.
And if she's nothing but thin air in the morning, thin air and water.
I'll keep her this night. And then in the morning, you take her.
What's in it for me?
I acknowledge your existence. No one did at Woodstock.
I'll see you bright and early in the morning, Jerry.
Or the Mac.